So, you didn't give the suspect the gun he shot himself with, did you?
Gavin, that's not funny.
You know what else isn't funny? You having another in-custody death without informing your attorney.
Terrell Baylor was not an in-custody death.
Well, that's not what Goldman is saying. And 30 minutes ago, he demanded a continuance based on relevant new information, which he possessed, and I did not.
Goldman knows about this already? How?
From the leak in the division, which you refuse to believe exists. Oh, my God. I was on the verge of having this entire case thrown out. Now it's up in the air. Where's Captain Rader?
She's back in her office. Why?
I have to talk to her before another lawsuit is filed against you by the family of your newest dead suspect. You know, if you could afford it, I could drop everyone else in my practice and defend you for a living.
You know, that man was going to kill me.
Maybe he thought he'd end up representing you in court.